Yeah, we're in front of Dutch Bros. We're gonna conduct a little surveys.
How are we going?
What sort of obstacles do you face in the day-to-day work at Dutch Bros?
I would say people, when they come through and they're just like been out of shape and they don't, like no matter what I do, can't seem to get them to talk to me or whatever.
Yeah.
Those would be the obstacles.
Has anyone ever hit the building?
I do get people over the curb. We got on each side, we got someone who was in a truck too tall, nailed the top on the corners back here, right there, and then back there. So people hit the building.
Do you feel that people who have never had Dutch Bros live in a coffee concentration camp?
Coffee concentration camp? I wouldn't say it's too bad if they hadn't had Dutch Bros before, but like, it's just, they're just missing out, that's all.
Dutch Bros doesn't have a slogan, but if you were to give it one, what would it be?
Well, we do have one, and I'd say it's the perfect. It's love all, serve all.
Oh, that's so, I never knew that.
Exactly. What we do, man.
Okay, this is purely a moral character question. Yeah, what are your thoughts on Starbucks?
Starbucks? I got a buddy who works at Starbucks, and he's a jerk. No, I'm just kidding. Starbucks is good. They're just missing, I mean, we're more about dealing with you guys. You guys come up to get your coffee. We want to talk to you and give you your coffee. We don't want to just make your coffee while worrying about who's next. We want to worry about who's out the drive.
Yeah.
I
just hey, man.
Yes.
Is that good, Cody?
That's
good. What do we want to know? We're filming it, by the way. Is that all right?
What's happening? How can I help you guys?
We have a couple questions for the Dutch Bros business.
Say what?
We have a couple questions for you guys.
Hey, turn that down a little bit.
Turn down!
Do you feel that people who reject Dutch Bros and their techniques live in a cultural amnesia of the past?
I think you thought a little bit too hard about that question.
we have to use some vocab for this.
Repeat the question.
Do you feel that people who reject Dutch Bros and their techniques of business live in a cultural amnesia of the past?
I'm afraid I'm not at liberty to comment on that question.
All right.
Next question.
How do you think Dutch Bros has domesticated the coffee business?
I wouldn't say we've domesticated it. I'd say we've taken something worldly, international, and brought it to the masses of California, and Redden particularly, especially Foothill High School. Because everyone at Foothill drinks Dutch Bros.
Yes. Yes. We are from Foothill.
Yes.
This is clearly a moral question.
Okay.
What are your thoughts on Starbucks?
Starbucks?
Yes.
I admire them for taking coffee to a whole nother level, but at the end of the day, they're just another corporate chain, and the thing we do is we try to connect with people, you know, day-to-day basis, and try and be real with people, you know, and we don't want to just sell you some stupid product that you're not going to care about, so.
Yeah. And what's the funniest thing that's ever happened to you working at Dutch Bros?
Yeah, I got one of those.
Something you're going to be able to play in class, right?
Yeah.
What was that, like?
Someone stole our tips once, right?
Uh-huh.
Stole our tips, started running. Grabbed one of these bottles, ran out the back door, hucked it at him, hit him in the head, knocked him out. Save the day. You don't mess with us.
Alright, what do you think makes Dutch Bros attractive to the urban shopper?
Say that.
What do you think makes Dutch Bros attractive to the urban shopper?
To the urban shoppers?
Yeah.
Good looking people working here. Anything else?
Do you feel that people who have never had Dutch Bros before live in a coffee concentration camp?
Yeah, dude. Actually, a guy from Starbucks today came in. He He actually works there. Never had our coffee before, and I gave him a Milky Way, and he tipped me $5. He said he won't drink Starbucks anymore. He'll come here.
Okay, this is purely a moral question. What are your thoughts on Starbucks?
Overpriced. Their coffee tastes like McDonald's coffee. but great people work there. I have like 3 of their customers. The workers are my customers. So.
And what's the funniest thing that's ever happened to you working at Dutch Bros?
Working at Dutch Bros? Yeah. I've had homeless guys walk up, ask if they could pick up trash for a cup of coffee. And then they picked up the trash and then expected me to tip them with coffee. They wanted money with coffee.
Oh, nice. So,
yeah.
All right. Well, that conducts our interview.
Cool, guys.
All right, thank you very much.
Our leaders, we're getting in tune. The music's played by the man.